Hello people, my name is Afzal and welcome guys. And I have this device Coolpad Note 5, and let's see how to update the Coolpad Note 5 to the Android Nougat, that is 7.0. as you can see, I'm checking for the update. So yeah, the last time I have checked is 4.5 and there is no update available. Okay, so there is an official update, but we have to do it manually, and I am going to show you the process today in this video. Do watch the whole video so that you don't miss any steps. And guys, here we start the first step. The first step is connect your laptop or computer, whatever it is, to your device via a USB cable to your computer or a laptop, and just backup the whole files, whatever you are important to you. First of all, and yes guys, after the process of the backup, you have backed all of the data which you need, and next you have to download these two files, which I will be providing the link in the description below. And these two are the RAR files. As you can see, you need to extract them using some sort of software, and I'm using a 7-zip here, and just extract here. I'm gonna extract the two files first of all. As you can see, these files are the extracted contents, and you need to now just double click on this application YGDP setup and click yes to provide the permissions and hit next. And install. Okay, it's installed now. And now you can go to the developer options and just switch on the USB debugging so that it's in a debug mode whenever the USB is connected, to be in a safe side. And now just you need to go and search down here YGDP, and you're gonna get this app icon, and just double click on it, and you can get this kind of a prompt, and just click OK. And the password must be 9527, which is the default password given by the forum in the website of Coolpad. And remember guys, your phone must be at least 50% of charged, at least 50%, and all of your data must be backed up compulsory, and do not skip any steps. And you're doing these instructions on your own risk. And after the installation, you can go to the config. You can see I hit on the config. Now just click on this icon, the folder icon, and go to the place wherever you have kept the files. And this is the file, this is the ROM, the software itself. And you have to select it, open, and it's selected. And now hit the apply button and just wait for this process to complete. It may take a few seconds. And these are the details which you get after the processing. And now you have to connect your mobile. So first you have to switch off your mobile and move to the fast boot mode, and I will show you right now how to do that. And so first of all, you need to power off your mobile device. Come on, okay, it's going switched off. As you can see, it is the Coolpad Note 5, the black or gray version, whatever you want to call. Okay, it's just okay, it switched off. So guys, now we have to press the volume up and down button as well as the power button at the same time. And see, when the logo comes, you need to leave the power button. And now this screen appears, and you can also move the options by pressing the volume down button. And to select one option, you have to hit the power button, and you have to select the second option here, reboot to bootloader. And to select that option, you need to hit the power button, which is on the right side. And it will ask some prompt. Now just go and select the second option by hitting the power button. And when it goes, and it asks to hit the volume up button to accept. But before doing that, you need to hit start in the system. See, it is connected to the phone, the data cable. You need to hit start. After that, you need to hit volume up button, and it says not disconnect the data cable. And here you can see, guys, in the cell 6, it is showing the down yellow arrow. It will turn into it and it will eventually start the process. And going on to all out to the 100%, and after that, the device will restart automatically. And that's it, it's updated.